Long before white explorers reached Australia, people had arrived there from Asia. The word Aboriginal means indigenous people. And what does indigenous mean? It means originating and living in an area. Aborigines have lived in Australia for over 40,000 years. Today, there are only 150,000 Aborigines left in Australia. That is only 1% of the entire population. The Aboriginal people have their own flag. They moved to Australia from Southeast Asia. They were nomads who wandered from place to place in search of food. Aborigines are famous for their art. They are also famous for their music. This instrument is called a didgeridoo. Ayers Rock is a sacred place for Aborigines. They call it Uluru.